Types of data management. Data management is a set of practices that organize, refine, and store your data. These practices are broken down into seven key areas: data stewardship, data governance, master data management, data quality management, data security, big data management, and data warehousing. Data stewardship. Data stewardship executes data security and management policies throughout an entire organization. It overlooks protocols regarding the collection, storage, and movement of data to ensure all practices are implemented and rules are enforced. Data governance. The responsibility of data governance is to set the laws surrounding an organization's state of information. In other words, data governance develops clear outlines of policies and procedures for managing the data. Data governance and data stewardship works in tandem, as data governance establishes the protocols for the data, whereas data stewardship enforces them. Master data management. Many companies utilize separate applications and systems such as ERP and CRM containing multiple versions of the same data. This could be a customer's phone number, recent purchases, bill statement, or credit card information. However, this data is not always consistent or accurate across its versions. Oftentimes, one version is updated, but the rest are not. Master Data Management, or MDM, is a process that ensures organizations are working and making decisions based on a single version of current and true information. It is concerned with a single and consistent source of truth and works to uphold master data, which acts as a master copy with the most up-to-date and correct information, which is then used as a source for duplicate versions across the company's various systems. This keeps everything consistent and aligned. Data quality management. Data quality management is concerned with cleaning a company's collected data, similar to how an ETL tool transforms data. DQM refines, cleans, and standardizes data, from formatting dates and phone numbers to ensuring that the names of customers and companies are represented uniformly across all databases, systems, and applications. For example, if a company is listed as XYZ in one system, but as X.Y.Z in another, DQM would clean this inconsistency by standardizing it to one version. Data security. Safeguarding your confidential files from unauthorized access or disclosure, along with protecting documents from any deliberate or unintentional destruction or modification, are paramount steps every business should take, especially if there are multiple departments and numerous personnel with access to the data. Data security is the method of anticipating and mitigating risk wherever possible. This is why some developers today incorporate security measures at every level of their organization, from data encryption across the board to installing customized clearance access depending on the department. Big data management. Big data is a collection of data that is high in volume, variety, and velocity. These data sets are so enormous that traditional methods of data management have had to evolve to keep up with their sheer volume and complexity. Today, we call this big data management, or BDM. Big data management manages big data in a way that renders it conducive for data analytics coping with fast-growing data, typically spanning across terabytes and file sources. By organizing, administrating, and governing both structured and unstructured data, the goal is to ensure a high level of quality and accessibility for data analytics applications to churn out actionable insights. Data warehousing. Data warehousing bridges data management and data analytics. It is the process of collecting data from multiple and varied sources, as well as organizing and storing it in an infrastructure designed to provide you with meaningful insights. Data warehousing designs, implements, maintains, and supports the architecture and infrastructure of the files database, structuring the data in a way that is conducive to reporting, query, and analysis. For more information, visit www.cubeware.com.